Hello everybody, my name's Ian, and today you're watching the Helmsburg Sawmill. We'll start things off here with an introductory warm-up log, and then we'll go into the split-screen effect. It'll be of the head saw, and then of Dustin and Chris stacking the cans and railroad ties. And all of that will be beech. This log right here is a hickory log. Coming up, there's a couple things that I'm in the process of doing for the channel. Keep checking the channel out for when I get it categorized into different playlists. I'll separate them into different categories, such as the big boy log category, the hour-long stint sawing categories, the post and beam categories, the cant categories, and the cross tie category. I also unlocked the super thanks on all the videos there below the screen. And I'm also in the process of developing channel memberships. With the membership, I'll be posting important updates. For instance, if there's a breakdown that day, I'll go ahead and take a picture of the breakdown, post it, and let you guys know what's going on. I'll also put up special videos that are exclusive to the membership that'll give more inside details on the family business. And this is where I'll probably also be exclusively uploading my cabin videos. All that being said, make sure to like today's video and share it with any of your friends that you think would find it interesting. Keep tuning back in and hit that subscribe button. And if you have any questions or remarks, make sure to leave them in the comment section. Enjoy the rest of the video.
That's the stuff right there that'll stop up the rollers.
We're going to go into some hard maple four quarter at the very beginning of next week. Pulling out of this pile here till it's all gone. And we just got done sawing up all the beech that was over there in the last video. But that'll be all for today's video. Tune back in again next time.